Frosty the Snowman had the biggest ho-ho-ho, and the little children would follow him wherever he would go, go, go. One cold and chilly night, when there was no children in sight, the evil coal man took flight and came to make a fire. This was not right. Wise old Aunt Pamela Quincy came to stay, and the coal man ran away. This is not right, as she looked at the sight of the snowman melting away. Oh, I wish I could stay another day, the snowman cried. I didn't even get to say bye-bye. When the children came to play on another day, they saw the snowman had gone away. Magical Pam watched from afar. Then she wished upon a star. The snow whirled round and round as it came up from the ground. The snowman is once again. He began to dance as only he can.